Today, we again celebrate another link to your greenway in the dedication of the Wilkesboro Carriage Path. Spanning the Yadkin, it links the two towns. This is an historic link, for the path follows what was once a carriage trail, winding down the Wilkesboro Escarpment to the original bridge abutment, crossing over the Yadkin River and spilling into the flats of North Wilkesboro. This juncture is punctuated with all that's right with your greenway. People make your greenway as illustrated by the markers dotted along this path. Start with your Tyson trailhead and the generosity of its corporate sponsor, not only with dollars, but also with people who give of their time and talent to beautify this start point. Wow. Further down is the Don Williams Memorial Marker, given by his loved ones and friends as a remembrance. And as you enter the wood line, you come upon a plaque dedicating this portion as Ray's Way, our departed friend and longtime squire of Wilkesboro. Ray Stroud insisted on this route, not only for the aesthetics, but as we now know, the historical significance. Ray's knowledge and stewardship kept your greenway board in focus and moving forward. We miss him, as well as Tommy Bumgarner, town commissioner and patron. As you reach the south bank of the Yadkin, you come upon a most impressive bridge to take you to the north bank and the landing we call Purdue's Crossing, thanks in generous part to Dwight and Ann Purdue. You see, greenways are about people, not paths and bridges. People, particularly landowners, are allowing us a path through their property. In return, we owe it to them to be good stewards, leaving only footprints and taking only memories. As we move ahead, those generous landowners merit our care and concern for their land. In the coming months, more greenway will be under construction from the YMCA through Lowe's River's Edge Park down to Moravian Creek. Additional greenway may be completed along the Kerr-Scott Spillway to Browns Ford Road. Plans are evolving for the section from Browns Ford Road to the YMCA, completing that link. Ambitious, you say? Yes, and worth it too. Whenever the greenway is discussed, everyone smiles, for everyone enjoys talking and walking about it. As a community, we are proud for the Yadkin River Greenway has brought about the best cooperation among local, state, and federal governments, national agencies, corporations, and above all, people. Isn't that what it's all about? Enriching one's home, one's community, one's spirit. Therefore, with this dedication, enjoy this day. Take a walk about on your greenway and help future generations by donating your time, talent, and money. Join us in this journey of community, community enrichment. There is never disappointment in improving the quality of your life. Thank you.